Hi, and welcome to this quick introduction on AA testing. So we've just covered what is an AB test and what is a multivariate test, but what is an AA test? As mentioned in the previous video, if something is broken, or the data is messy, or maybe you don't randomize correctly, this will have an impact on your experiment. You should make sure that your AB test is being conducted properly first by setting up an AA test. An AA test is when you compare the identical experience on a different random set of users. For example, your original version, version A, your control, is a green by now button. And your alternate version, version B, your treatment, is also a green by now button. An AA test is used to compare the identical experience and is used for validation of setup. It is good to set up an AA test to show a random subset of users the same experiment, and another random group of users the same experiment. You should have different users and different data, and if it is the same experience but the metric is different, something is wrong. So let's say I'm running a drug test. Half of the people I am testing the drug on get one type of medication. The other half can get the same type of medication. So what kind of problems can there be? If it is the same experience but the metric is different, the reaction is different, something is wrong. Again, once you set up your AA test, you can then move on to conducting your AB or multivariate test. Thanks for watching. Give us a like if you found this useful, or you can check out our other tutorials at tutorials.datasciencedojo.com.